Hey, what's up, guys? MrGamer45 here, back with another episode of Sim Airport. If you remember in the last episode, I've spent a lot of the time, most of the time, I think, yeah, all the time, dinking around trying to figure out how this baggage claim stuff works now. I have no idea. I am so lost. So, if you don't want to see me get frustrated at all, probably rage quit after 5 minutes, go do something else, or because most of the time I'm just gonna be dinking around trying to figure this out. As always, I'm left off right at where exactly we were last time. And another thing I want to fix is figure out why flights are running late. That is kind of an issue. I don't understand why they're running late, so I'll have to figure that out. So, as you can see, the game has been updated for the Edge on the 7th, and I'm recording this on the 8th of February. So, with that flooring done, I just wanted to make it look nicer. Let's try and figure this out. So, these are not saying requires baggage claim zone. I don't understand what it's saying. Okay, now that's fit. Okay, last time it was broken. Like, it wouldn't put these guys in a baggage claim, because obviously that was fixed. That's been fixed. That's good. Another thing, did they improve this at all? Still kind of a pain in the butt to see. I wish it improved that a little bit, just so you can like kind of see things better, kind of like make it just transparent. So you guys now need required to baggage hub. So let's go to utilities, conveyor, wrong one, because I know last time I tried to do that but it wouldn't, but I can do this. So my only guess is that I'd have to have it like here. So let's do that. So clear you. No, never mind. Yeah, clear you. Clear you. Clear you. Clear you. Go down a floor. Clear all that. Go up a floor. Speed up time. I'm thinking putting this here. So it means I have to clear the two-way thing. And let's just move that too. Can I put these in this way now? Blocked by not a Jeep. Okay. Let's make this bigger then. Foundation. Let's do that. It's kind of overkill, but hey, it'll get the job done. So let's go back to utilities and go to this one. Turn it, and let's put it there so I can. I guess I'll have to, because I'll have to maneuver it or something. I don't know. It's gonna be a pain in the butt. Please tell me you'll put walls in like normal workers. Okay, we'll put another set, another one. Can't do that, but we can do that. Okay, so let's do two-way here. Could I connect this up here? You know, it doesn't make. No. Okay. So these guys are just gonna come over like here, come down. That makes no sense. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. If I do that, that means this should go here. This should clear. This will come over to here. No, I don't like that. This will come over to there. That's better. Do that. Can I go outside? Cannot build there. So this all needs to be inside. As it seems. So let's... Yeah, it seems. Let's do that. I don't know how I'll do this one. Then. Well, I'll probably go... Wait a minute. I have 8. So that means this one has to go down here. This one has to go here. That one has to go there. Yeah, I screwed this up. So let's just clear that. Clear that and that and that and that. And then go like that. Let's do that. Okay. But do that first. So with that, we will retry. So this is going to go to here, I think. This one I'll come down to like here. Go across, so let me do something like that. Something like that. Do that. Do this. Connect segments like that. Okay. So let me reevaluate. Okay, so let me do why aren't you building conveyor? Oh, because they're already building it, that's why. Let's do something like that. You'll come over, jump, you'll come over, jump, you'll come over. There we go. So that's now figured out, and they two can intermingle between the two of them. Okay. God, this is really confusing now. How low can I go? Can you go down low? All the way to the floor. How low can you go? Right. So it needs to be... within a building underground. Okay, this is gonna be a pain in the butt. So let me go to the ground floor. Let me put in. Do I have one right now? No. Okay. Requires foundation on below floor before placement. Seriously? Okay, let me just. If I put a gate there, that's gonna be in the way. I guess I'll just have to move it. Give it 11, I guess. I don't care. Okay, so. And I put that on the wrong level. Let's try that again, because that was so much fun the first time. Okay, let's go right here, and it was like a 10 by 6. Utilities. Baggage depot. So now we go above. Blocked by 9 conveyor pending construction. What? So right. Okay, so let's go back to construction. Go down and let's extend this out just 3, just to be on the safe side. Okay, baggage depot would go. How big is this? I don't really need to do that. I just need to do no. No. Clear some walls now. Like that. Like that. This. That. That. Above ground. Utilities. The only good thing about doing this is making money. Unless flights have canceled, which I'm sure they have. Nope, they haven't. Sweet. Baggage depot, right? Right there, I guess? What does it look like below ground? So it already does go below grade. So now I'll just have to build a annoying construction or foundation down to like there. Into there. Boy, what a pain in the arse. Come on, guys, in your own time. So, this is the baggage. This is the... What? They both say up. Does it matter? I am very confused. Is this baggage out, I'm guessing? I'm guessing it's baggage out and this is baggage in. So do that and then it can intermingle between the two of them. Where is my ticketing kiosks at? Right here. I don't have loan, right? Okay, good. Somebody canceled, I think, because it was at 6:18. No, nobody canceled. Weird. I don't know how you get the early AM flights. Like the early morning flights. I don't know how you get those. But, let's see if they changed anything for research. No, everything's the same there. How about objects? Escalators, I know that. Oh, they're circled because they're locked. Okay, fair. Fair, fair, fair. I can see planning. Okay, so that's... I guess that's how they want you to go about it. This is just plan it. So let's slow this down because I just don't want to blaze through time here. Let's make the kicking kiosks yellow. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4. Could do 5. Because what I could do is dismantle Demolish leave this wall. So I'd have a queue there, there, and there. So it would be a small gap through here. I might have to back this door up one or something. Like, jut this one in and take out one sink. That's probably what I'm gonna have to do.
It's my janitor. Good toilet. This looks disgusting.
So if I did one here, that'd be right in the way, unless I shortened it. Which I could just leave it how it is and just shorten these queues. And shorten all of them by one and just make it look uniform. But the only thing is that leaves an issue, because that means I have five here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and four here. Why is ticketing only that big? Now that I think about it, I've never actually seen one use the electronic kiosks. Maybe that's why they've only been using like these first three. Cause oh, that's so silly. I'm surprised they weren't complaining. So let's put one of those Uzumakappas right, I think you're 5x8s, right there. We'll put another one, gap of two, or I guess we got the two. I guess right there. You know what? Yeah. We won't put that last one. Nope. It's the only one. We won't put this one in. We could put,
either electronics or
like a little seating area to just sit if you're tired or I don't know. So let's do. I thought planning. Oh, underground planning. Oh, it got me there. So, kind of over from the edge of the map. So from here to the first one is 30. And then from this edge of the map, it's 30. Wow, that was convenient. We almost had it perfect, so it's right here. So it's right there. How big are these actually? I have no idea. Oh, they are 5x8s. Man, I'm so smart. Yeah, requires indoor area. That's gonna be a pain in the butt. So let's just. Now I have enough money, first of all. Let's not get over ambitious. Let's just do. Do something like that. Why doing it? Because I have to put on. Stairs down. Which with that, I should probably go back a little bit farther. So as I complete this, you're a pain in my butt. All I wish you didn't have to do this, but it's too realistic. You won't have baggage going out to an airport. First of all, how I'm doing it would just go to the side of the airport and spit out. But that's just not logistical in the game. So let's go to utilities and let's actually put these guys. Oh, they're 9x5s. Oh no, they're 4x8, 4x9s. This bathroom is gonna have to go, ladies. So I have to put like a little mini dink room here. I could do this, actually, couldn't I? Then have it go in here and go down. Connection. So let's dismantle that. Take the conveyor and go like this, that, and transition down. That. Go to ground floor. Do that. And then we can also do that. Too many consumers. Wow, you're just a pain in the butt, aren't you? So we can do that. And then to connect it, we need a foundation. Goes over here. Up. So they'll get that cranked out. As that goes, we will continue the conveyor belt. Ground floor, and we already have baggage carts. Okay, good. Okay, dude, you need to go. Where is the holdup? Ticketing. Well, do I have the answer for you? Clear. Do that. Objects. Operations. Where you at? 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 There you are. Oh, and there, there, and there. Are they using the electronics? Yes. It's on the fucking, yeah. All right, sorry. Yes. Stop time. Because it's going to be a pain. So, first of all, let's go to utilities, conveyor belts. Capacity of 5. Okay. I can have one drop down here. Do I have? Yes, I've ground cover there. It's gonna look silly, but hey, whatever works, dude. I wish it was like right there, but do what you gotta do. So come here. Do that. Go down. Go up and around. So that makes sense. They have two good experiment. Okay. So, yes, you're gonna be connected to a baggage cup. Settle down. See, you're fine. Where is ticketing? Ticketing to the edge. Sure. You know what? Just for giggles, let's clear that. Alright. Now I want to mirror this, so let's go to objects, operations. Put one there, and there, there, and there, there. Back up that door. Decor, bushes. Perfect. And then we'll put nice bushes. And we'll put bushes. Alright, then we'll go to cues. Bam. 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 You. 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 Alright, now we're gonna customize this. So, you are first class. Your coach. Your coach. Your coach. Your coach. Your coach. You, first class, first class, first class. Should be enough. If I need to, I can always change it. Yeah, it's just going through this guy's office. No big deal. This needs to be fixed. So let's clear that, that, and that. Operations, convert, put a door there, construction of a wall there, clear that, go to flooring there, this flooring there. Go back to construction on the wall right there. Bathroom floor there. This flooring right there. And then objects, operations, garbage can right there. So let's actually, I can't use this for security, that's the thing. I could actually, so let's do utilities clear that. Construction clear you. Back to utilities, conveyor down transition right. There, up like that. And then go to ground. Hey, connects up, perfect. Couldn't plan that any better. Alright, then for construction, we can build a wall. There. Clear this. Easy. Clear that and that. Go to zones. Security here and there. Probably should have a wall here, so construction of a wall there and there. Back to zones, clear that. Back to construction, clear that. We'll just do this floor, and then this floor. Does kind of make an issue. I mean, this could be the this could be the flight crew one. You know, put like a door here, or put a door here, and then open this up. So we could clear that. They still can't get through. Okay, so this is secure. That's fine. Should be secure. If it doesn't, I'm gonna be mad. What are you complaining about? I am kind of curious. Must be assigned to... Ooh, you're not assigned to gates. Assigned. Probably be faster doing this. There. Perfect. That is satisfied now. Perfect. Let's do a objects operations. A door. This looks kind of silly, though. Why don't we just do a wall here, there, and there. And we can just clear this. And then objects, operations, ID check stand, slow down time. Do an ID check stand right. Put the queue like actually put ID check stand like right here. Right there. And then a bag scanner. Here and a metal detector. Not usable. Ooh, so close. Yeah, we can do it like that. And then we'll do Q. Hire this first. We'll do Q. Like that. That's all we need for flight crew. And then we'll go back to the zones and put security here. So let's speed up time. Sign. You are flight crew only. Actually, no, I don't like how the queue's set up. Man, I'm so picky. Just leave it alone. That's all you need. Okay, sign to you, flight crew only. Why are you guys mingling right there? No. Oh, I need to advance security first. Alright, fine. You like that? Technology. Yeah. Right, I should probably also do maintenance. What do I need? CO and the foreman. So, boom. Boom. Perfect. Okay, let me research it already. Let me go. Research. Do I have the... Can I use LET? Oh, nope, can't. I'm researching maintenance, aren't I? Yeah. Always allow maintenance. I can't do this yet. Okay. We're gonna change this to 6 hours. So before the first flight. How about? This should be... No. I don't have to do that anymore. I can just do this. Okay, there should really only be bags going this way. There should be... Okay, this is all working good. Let's get rid of that planning. What did I say I was going to do here? Why do I have that marked out? That doesn't need to be marked out. Weird. This is a broke did it. These are broke did it. Somehow you're fine. But you're broke. These two are broke did it. This is almost done. Actually, I want to... No. I didn't want to start you. The wrong button. Is that the left button, not the right button? Ooh. 48 hours. Oh, my God. Let me do a CTO first. Okay, should have all offices filled now. Yep. There is five. I don't think there's more than five. No. What is this with passenger AI? See what the passenger AI can... Stop it! Stop moving! See what the passenger AI considered doing by enabling this report and then clicking on any passenger. Note, this is a debug tool that will enable people publicly from now on to renew better and balance tweaks. Please excuse any rough edges. Okay. So, if we were for some reason to stalk people... Probably should expand security. Yeah, let's do that now. I'll have to set this up different, so let's... Large mass clear. Yep, you guys just all teleport through the wall. Queues... Clear. Oh, I did have it. This would be 10. I did have it set up. Why are you guys up? No, I don't want you clear the floor. No, I don't. Stop. Stop it. I don't want you guys to... Oh my goodness. Hey, a bunch of free floor. Okay, so hold on. If I did this and then hit that, he wants to go here to here, and that's about it. Oh, now he's going to security. He's going through security. Now he's going to go to... We don't know yet. Broke to do. Okay, so let me figure this out. So if I put one more here, that's perfect. So 10's not a lot. That is definitely not a lot. What I would definitely rather have is another baggage claim here and baggage claim here. And then I'd have maybe these baggage claims left. But I would move this down to here. So I'd move these two over here and leave that one there, maybe. Probably. Might even add another one in because then I can. But no, that would be more than 8. So I'd put two more here, and I'd maybe put this one in like sideways just for giggles. Maybe up against this wall. So then I can move security down. Well, I'd have to essentially look down here and across. I'd have 7 baggage claims. Oh, hold on. If I put a gap of 2. Yeah, I only have 7. But if I close the gap to where it was only a gap of 1. Ironically, that those two are in the same spot. So that'd be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That would be your 8. And that could be even 7 or more. Well, I could leave it like this, too, because then they could walk in from here. No, because this is going to be a walkway down, you know, around. I think this gate's got to go. Yeah, this gate's going to go. So, we'll figure that out in the next episode. So, thank you very much for watching if you've made it this far. If you liked, please leave a like. Subscribe if you haven't. Hit the little bell to get notifications when I upload a new video. If you'd like to support me on Patreon, link to that will be in the description below. This my Discord page will be in the link will be in the description below. Comment if you have any ideas of what I should do. Why I'm not playing this right, wouldn't surprise me, and all that good jazz. So, hope you'll be around to see the next video. See you later.